It seems an eternity ago that Sokka and I left our homes in the South Pole to help Aang with his Avatar training. The long journey since then has led us to the North Pole. Although Sokka and I sometimes dream of reuniting with our father, we realize the importance of Aang completing his waterbending training here. Even if, at times, it seems he doesn't.
Hey, Appa! Katara said she would go penguin sledding with me before training today. See you later, boy! Maybe I'll try it.
What can I do for you? Bye.
What can I do for you? Happy to help.
It's good to have you on our side, Aang. Greetings. Don't get hurt.
Hello, travelers. Bye.
airbending won't do anything. I can't help with this.
Hello. Take care.
I'm not sure I can help here. Airbending won't do anything.
Hello. Bye.
Hello. Take care.
This winter's been harsh. It's so hard to keep warm.
I had to take my grandmother some spare burning oil.
Take care.
Hello, travelers.
Hello. Be careful.
Hello. Later.
My items are the best.
Maybe I'll try. good.
Goodbye!
Hello, travelers. Goodbye.
All in a day's work for the Avatar.
Okay, give it a go.
Well, that was easy.
Wow, that was great. Thanks.
Welcome to our village. Stay safe.
Is that this winter's been harsh. It's so hard to keep warm.
I had to take my grandmother some spare burning oils just yesterday.
Bye!